die before you die. How are you going to die before you die if you don't want to remember that? Not remembering that, it makes you to have a high, long, very, very, very endless dreams about this dream. That time, how are you going to understand the other Muslim that is suffering another part, leave another part next to you? How are you going to understand? How are you going to care? You're not going to care. World's richest land on the face of earth. What is it? Does anybody know? Africa. Diamond comes out from this. The gold comes out. The black gold comes out. Everything is out. All natural resources are there. Today, another 500 children die with white eyes, black skin. Their eyes is looking. Their skin is dark. They cannot move from hunger. And they die. They not dying. They are looking like this. Their eyes is open. Their white eyes is open. Looking to the world, speaking to you. Saying, I am not dying, but you are dead. You all living deaths. Yes. You come into this country sucking every richness and you're not giving me my share to eat. You are dead. All capitalist ones. All white men. All Americans. All Europeans, all Middle Easterns ones, all Russians, that's what they are looking for. And crying for you, you are there. They are passing to a clean life. They are passing clean to a clean life. But we are dead. Because we have problems. Because we have nothing else to think except our problems. Yes. You have problems, day and night making problems to your own selves. And even forget how to cry. You don't know how to cry. How are you going to understand looking at it? The televisions, media, everything speaks about it. But is another usual thing in the life, continuing, and people are looking and running. Continuing busy, running to say how they're going to reach there to suck more blood from there, to keep their luxury life going on. And this happened to Muslims today too. Muslims, they are giving iftar in 7-star hotels to unbelievers. But they are not caring to send only one night money there. It's just one night money for that hotel. If sending to that country, is enough for 1 month to feed them. Then we all responsible for that judgment. Yes. So you have worries, right? Continue with your worries. But we all responsible. At least if you cannot do anything, cry. But no, well, you lost everything. Feelings are gone. It's dead. Living, dead. That's what those children, they are saying, looking, their eyes is looking like that. Looking. Their white becomes more white. I'm looking and I'm seeing. Yes. And this is what they are saying to us. You all dead. We are living. But you all dead. Because you're not feeling anything anymore. You're not seeing anything anymore. You're not understanding anything anymore. Because you have died. Worrying only for your selfish, egoistic lifestyles. That's what's happening. And that's what happened to us. And yes, we should move to wake up. Because Allah's revenge, it's coming. It's coming to every one of us. I don't know who's going to escape from that. But the revenge is coming. Don't forget, you have children, and it's coming to you. It's not going to stay. It's coming to us. You have to feel the same pain. You're going to. Because we are all with malayani, with nonsense, with some things that has no meaning anymore. Only show. Everything is a show. Everything is for fulfilling the desires of the ego, nothing else. And is that what Prophet said? No, that's not what Prophet said. Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, if a believer leaves another side of the world and the throne enters the finger of that believer, other believer who is in the other side of the world has to feel the pain. Is that what happening to you? Is that what happening to us? No. So you are dead. Yes, those children, they are looking. And they are dying. Yes, we're going to die. But it is a test from Allah Jalla wa Ala Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, the 21st century people. And the Western world does not care. Okay. They're just making some show, and as soon as you touch their benefit, not only letting them to die from hunger, they come putting bombs from the sky, destroying houses and the countries too. It's okay. For them it's okay. What about Muslims? What about Muslim countries? What happened to Saudi Arabia? They have no money. No? Emirates, they don't have no money. Kuwait, Abu Dhabi, they don't have no money. No? Okay. Worse is coming. Worse is coming everywhere in this world. And it is no more far distance. It's behind the door. Ve minallahu tevfik, ve ümmetin habib, ve ümmetin fatih. Amin. Estağfurullah.